his way.
His body's set for one fall. Riding to the ring first, weighing 280 pounds, Chuck Palumbo. And currently in the ring from Redding, California, weighing 180 pounds, Matt Jackson.
The look on the face of Chuck Palumbo, a jealous streak, has festered into something much worse in recent weeks.
You know, Jamie Noble, from what I understand, I wouldn't be surprised if Jamie returns next week despite how badly Chuck Palumbo beat him down a couple weeks ago.
It was a gruesome display by Chuck Palumbo. And you know, speaking of Jamie Noble, Chuck Palumbo, who is SmackDown's resident hog expert, gives some tips on buying motorcycles in the latest edition of WWE Magazine, but he's a tip for his fellow rival Jamie Noble. He says, Jamie Noble needs a bike that's somewhat shorter and sporting a back-style handlebar, insisting that Noble can't handle a power bike.
Well, Chuck Palumbo, as of late, has certainly taken a mean streak to another level. And this Matt Jackson better watch out. What did I say?
Something has happened to this man. And seemingly, Coach, it all started because people say that Chuck wanted something more from Michelle McCool. Wanted more from Michelle McCool than just friendship.
Well, the look on her face backstage right now shows concern because you got to believe that she still wants to be.
Coach, why wouldn't she be concerned? Chuck Palumbo beat the hell out of her friend Jamie Noble and made Michelle McCool sit at ringside and watch it happen.
Michelle is intimidated by Chuck Palumbo.
And then last week, Palumbo almost stalking Michelle McCool, riding out here to her matchup. Michelle looked frightened to death at times. Palumbo just sat out there on the motorcycle and stared at her in the ring while she was wrestling.
And why wouldn't she be? Why would Michelle be intimidated, scared, because of what Chuck Palumbo has done in recent weeks?
Palumbo dominating Matt Jackson.
Oh! Vicious! It doesn't matter who it is. Right now, Chuck Palumbo is taking everybody apart.
Listen. Chuck Palumbo. Oh! And Palumbo could end the matchup right there. But this bitter fire that Chuck Palumbo has inside, this intense rage.
I don't know what Chuck is trying to prove here by not ending this match. Oh.
Well, there's the full throttle. This match is over. Total domination.
The winner of this match, Chuck Palumbo.
Disturbing. No way to describe Chuck Palumbo's actions in the last few weeks. Absolutely disturbing. A jealous, somewhat bitter.
And I'm wondering if at this point Chuck Palumbo even cares. Something has gone off in his head that we can't figure out.